Hello, ACPS staff. In this short video, we're going to take a look at using Jamboard as a whiteboard app to replace using your smart board in the classroom. Now, the intention of this video is not to try and show you everything that can be done with Jamboard. I will share some links to additional training if you really need to know how to get started with Jamboard from, you know, square one. The purpose of this is really just to focus on one feature that people often use their actual smart board in their classroom for, and that is digital annotation. So here on my screen, we have a completely blank Jamboard open and ready for me to go. And one of the best ways for you to annotate on your screen using a whiteboard app instead of on your smart board is just simply to use your finger to write or draw whatever you need to. And so I'm going to do that in this video demonstration. So the first thing I'm going to do is over here on the left-hand side at the very top, I have an inking tool. And when I select that inking tool, it gives me four options for the type of tool that I would want to use. Starting on the left there, we have a pen. The second one is a marker. Then we have a highlighter. And finally, a paintbrush. And just underneath of that, we have six different colors of ink to choose from. We can write in black, blue, green, white, sort of an orangey yellow there, or red. And again, it's just about selecting any of this with my finger. So I'm going to choose that pen tool. And then I'm going to choose the color underneath, and we'll go ahead and do blue. And now just touching in the whiteboard space, I can write with my finger or even a stylus. So I could put a math problem on this page. I could ink over top of a picture if I wanted to do some editing on a writing sample, and so on. I have an eraser tool here just underneath, so if I need to remove some of that ink, I can simply click on the eraser, take my finger, and then dragging a couple of lines over top of the ink will remove it. And then I have additional pages. So if I fill up this page using those two arrows at the very top of my Jamboard, I can click the arrow to the right to navigate to my second frame here, which gives me a completely blank page where I can go back, select my pen tool again, and add some additional ink in a completely different color to continue my annotation. So as many pages as you need here in Jamboard, the ability to add digital ink simply by writing or drawing with your finger, erasing that ink, and then even using other options on that toolbar, like the ability to turn off the inking by clicking on that select tool there, that little arrow in the middle. Two down from that, I have the option to add a picture. So as I said, if I wanted to annotate over top of a picture to show students some recommended edits that I would make to a writing sample, I can put that picture in and then annotate over top of that. If I have this up on my screen while I'm doing a Google Meet with my students or while I'm recording my lesson content, then they would be able to see exactly what I'm doing, including adding these ink annotations, just like you guys are watching me now. So check out additional videos to see how to accomplish this same thing in another, a different app if you prefer to use some other application.